become the first Indian bowler to capture 10 wickets in an innings.